Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to grow spring onion from this rotten onion. You can see a rotten onion over here. What you have to do is, you have to sprinkle water thrice a day to this rotten onion, and in just 4 days you will get an amazing result. After 4 days, spring onion will sprout out from this rotten onion. And in a week, you can use it for kitchen purpose. Thank you for watching this video. Do like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.